So yeah, it's a very effective way to get rid of fat arms. You want to lose those neck fats. You want to make your body to look very attractive, eh? Without losing your lower parts. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for stopping by. So how are you all doing today? I hope you are doing fine. So do consider subscribing. Hit the red subscribe button. Turn on the bell so you get notified whenever I upload videos like this, okay? So the ingredients I'm using will help a lot to make sure you have no excessive fat in your body. Like your body will look so trim, you know, with a very nice lower part. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, share this video to everyone. So let's go ahead and make sure you lose those arms fat, neck fat, facial bloating, and without any side effects. So to remove those fat arms, you want to get rid of lower belly fat, you have to get cucumber. Cucumber contains high amount of water in it and very low in calories. That will help you so much to burn those calories, helps to get rid of bloating, constipation, and make sure your arms are trimmed. So I'm going to be washing it thoroughly to remove this. I'll be making for 1 glass to show you how to do it. This quantity is enough, so I'll be cutting it into smaller size for blending. So the next one I have here is onion. Be free to make it of any color of onion, the white one, the yellow one. Onions contain sulfur in it, a very powerful compound that helps burn calories. This will help to debloat, get rid of lower belly fat. You want to get rid of unattractive look, just try this and it will work very well. I'll also be cutting this, my onion, into smaller size, transfer into the blender and blend together with the cucumber. Add about 1 cup of water. So it's time to strain it out. This is optional. You can decide to take everything without straining it out. The fibers in them also help to stop constipation. But if you strain it out, you can also get the benefits of it. You know, you get the weight loss benefits. I'll be adding 2 effective ingredients into this to boost the effect. Just transfer it into any glass of your choice. Okay. Yeah, so this quantity will help to make you lose those weight without any side effects. The ingredients are purely natural. So the next one I have here is black pepper. So here is black pepper powder. You can use the black pepper seed, turn it into a powder form, you know, and it's going to work very well. Black pepper contains piperine, a very powerful compound that helps to burn calories. It's very high in antioxidants. If you mix it into your weight loss drink or into your diet, it will help to suppress your appetite and make you lose those weight without any side effects. So I'll be adding just a little. So this is very, very spicy. If you have osa, this is not for you. Mix very well to enable the ingredients to dissolve properly. So the next one I have here is honey. Yeah, honey helps to suppress your appetite, fuel your body, you know, give you instant energy while losing weight. So this is so powerful at making sure your body is well tuned. If you are always exercising, it's always important to take honey so that all your body will look so fine and attractive. So when you take honey, you will get more energy while losing weight, and it will also help to sweeten this drink. For those that don't like the taste, you know, the spicy taste, I'll be adding 1 tablespoon only into a glass. Mix very well. You just have to go ahead and take a glass early morning as you wake up from sleep. After 30 minutes, you just have to take your breakfast. Remember, this is not an alternative to your breakfast. Always make sure you take your meal after 30 minutes. If you have ulcer, please, I repeat, do not take this drink. If you are pregnant, this drink is not for you. Okay? So you have to also take it at night before bedtime. 2 glasses a day and you get your results. You can make a large amount of this drink. Store it in the refrigerator whenever you want to take. Then you mix your black pepper powder and mix your honey, and you're all good. Thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and share it to everyone. I'll see you in my next video.